before going upwards again. It's not known why this has happened and why it's something that only these ordinary trees have done. There's a couple of theories. First is that it's a result of human design, perhaps because the tree was used when they were first planted. Or the alternative suggestion is that they were all subject to a freak weather event, such as a snowstorm, while they were young in their development. No records exist to support either theory, however, so it's quite possible we'll never know for certain. Forest, Madagascar. Madagascar is usually thought of as a place with an unparalleled amount of biodiversity, but its geographical features are equally impressive. The stone forest, which is within the Sinu Dagamon Range,
maybe you need to take a nap.
Like hundreds of millions of years ago as a lagoon.
You think? You think maybe it's time for a nap? No, you just want to sleep in there? Baby, you keep scaring yourself.
Towers with canyons between them, which has resulted in the largest such formation in the world. Its name means where one cannot walk barefoot, and that's an apt warning. These pillars, some of which are up to 2,600 feet high, are sharp enough to easily cut through flesh.
You don't want to take a nap? I think it's time for a nap, Penny. Hey. You don't want to take a nap laying down?